I should have uploaded my videos earlier because of this. Now I have to wait an extra 10 minutes because there was a problem in the router and now I can't upload my videos. I can't do anything now. And I had to hit my iPad twice over it, and not once. One, because it was not able to load anything, and the second time just a minute ago. So I'm very sad.